Hey.
Herc, you feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over. And Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are going to fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Coliseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are going to settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Lowlife!
You're too kind, kid.
Thank you.
Yeah. Gather. Yeah. Ha! It's over. Ha! Back off. Gather. Yeah. Ha! Back off. Okay. This is it. Ha! Ha! Back off.
this!
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Aurron? He's never acted that way before.
Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Oh. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades.
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Aurron.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Aurron's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Aurron's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Aurron in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time. But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations! You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Let's go!
Now that is entertainment!